In today's video, we're going to be showing you how to paint the pale skin and scales of a Seraphon. Now, the first thing we need to do is undercoat the model. And as you can see here, I've used Corax White, which is a great base coat for this colour scheme. Now, the first thing we're going to do is get Celeste Grey and thin that down with Lamy Medium. Then we're going to pick out the scales using Mechanica Standard Grey. Then I'm going to shade around the scales and some of the skin areas using a little bit of Caribou Crimson. And finally, we'll highlight with Ultham Grey. So starting with that mix of Celeste Grey and Lamy Medium, I'm going to get three paintbrushes of Lamy Medium onto a palette like so, and then one paintbrush of Slanesh Grey. You can see it gives it a nice thin down consistency. So what I'm going to do now is start applying that to the model. I'm going to turn the model to the back because actually there's more details you can clearly see. So I'm just going to start picking out the scales and the tail. You can see already, just because of the white undercoats, really picking out those raised areas really nicely. So just do this all over those skin areas. With the Slanesh Grey mix now dry, we're going to use Mechanica Standard Grey, and I've slightly thinned this down with a little bit of water as well. I'm just going to start running that over the scales. I'm only picking out the scales here with Mechanica Standard Grey. So that's all around his legs, and also around his back, if you can see any. With the scales now base coated, we're going to run Caribou Crimson into all the recesses. So this is around the scales, and also around some of the skin details as well, like for instance here, where all the little folds are on his skin. And also just around his calves as well as his knee joints. With the shade now dry, we're going to start highlighting with Ultham Grey. So in some areas where obviously his skin's got all ribs and ridges on it, we're just going to start picking those out with highlights, especially around like his feet. And then with the scales themselves, we're just going to run a little edge highlight just around some of the corners and edges. You could dry brush this, but actually a model this size, you want to just probably be a bit neater and edge highlight it. And there we are with that highlight done. The pale skin and scales of the Seraphon is completed. Hope you found this video useful. Keep sending those requests in and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.